it's time to take a field trip on Noggin.
Hello, Tiddly Peeps.
Hello, hello, Teela.
Do you want to do a Hoobie hello?
Yes! Hoobledoo!
I'm trying to find things that float. Do you know anything that can float?
Yes, I can.
Really? What's your name?
Max.
And you can really float, Max?
Yes, it's easy when you know how to.
I can float too.
What's your name?
Emily.
Hoobly, groobly, Emily. You can float as well. Iva, groove. Did you hear that? These tiddly peeps can float. Wow. Now, all you have to do is tell me how you do that.
Well, you learn to float with one of these.
Oh, that looks hoobly groobly. How does it work?
Well, it's dead easy. Mm-hmm. You either put it under your tummy so you can float in the water, or you hold it out in front of you.
Hoobly groobly.
And then you learn to float all by yourself.
You can. Oh, I say, could I borrow one of your floats so I can practice with it?
Yeah, no problem.
Oh, under your tummy, you say?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. And lean forward. I'm not sure I've got the hang of this.
No problem. We show you. Watch this.
To try these out. Don't think I like the water though. Thank you so much, Tiddly Peeps! Must get back to the Hoobs.